Alright, I'm going to go on a short road trip and just try my van out, and I'll take you along for a trip as well. I'm just going to go about an hour and a half's drive away and I'll take my kayak, so I'm going to do a bit of fishing as well. So just follow along and hope you enjoy my little trip with my van. So it's currently 11 o'clock, Monday morning, so it's not a weekend trip, it's just during the week. It should take me about an hour and a half to get there, so it's not too far from home. Just gonna go and check my kayak straps, make sure it's not falling off. Little loose. That's why you always check your stuff on your roof racks, because they do move and they can be loose. Let's get going. So I just stopped, I'm probably about 20 minutes away from where we're going, so I had to get some lunch and some fuel, and I put a bit of air in my tyres and also clean my windscreen as well. It's a lot cleaner, but still not 100%, and there's the fuel station. So we are good to go again.
Well, today's been a pretty good day. I'm ready for bed now. As you can see, I'm in bed, and I've got some of my curtains already up. Well, I didn't catch any fish to start with, so I'm not sure whether there's no fish or I'm doing something wrong. I have no idea. But we're going to go and try the creek just where I'm camped at in the morning. So I know I don't talk a lot in some of these videos, but if you want to see more of this kind of stuff, well, just let me know in the comments below, and you know, I can find ways to make them better, and we'll be able to do a lot more of it in the future. So good night for now, and we'll see you in the morning.
Oh, good morning. I'm just going to have breakfast right now, and then we're going to get packed up and get ready to go do a bit of fishing down the river, just as it gets daylight. So just watch as I prepare breakfast, and Well, it's just started raining now, so I'm gonna head home. So just here's thing to see, it started to rain. So I'm just gonna travel the hour and a half back home, pick up some supplies for my next project. So keep a watch out for that. And I hope this video was a little bit of interest to you, and maybe we can do some more in the future. Until then, see you next time.